In the 1940s, 1940, there was a beauty pageant held in the capital of Venezuela, in Caracas, where two contestants participated. Oli Clemente and Yolanda Leal. Oli was from the upper class. And Yolanda was from the lower class. Yolanda ended up winning because everyone cheered the loudest for her and chose her as their queen. Miss Venezuela became the voice of the poor people. Yo soy democracia. Viva Venezuela. Viva la reina de los pobres. Viva la belleza. It is 1979 and I've won both Miss Venezuela and Miss Universe.